Alpena Planning and Development Director Greg Sundin will continue to fill the spot as interim city manager until the city finds a permanent candidate to fill the position. Sundin has been the interim city manager since May, following the firing of former city manager Thad Taylor. The interim city manager position expired September 3rd, but Sundin requested to extend his agreement until the position is filled. The new agreement will increase Sundin's pay from $300 to $400 a week starting October 16th. Council is pleased with Sundin's performance in the position and agreed to extend the duration of his contract. Based upon the report of the city manager's search consultant, it will be at least until late January 2013 or beyond before the position is permanently filled.